University and the Cougars of Columbia College. Let's meet the stars for Wayland Baptist, and it's our number 11 seed in the national championship. At guard, 5'7" junior from Corvallo, Oklahoma, number 1, Linda Rice. At guard, 5'2" junior from Plainview, Texas, number 2, Emily Sigalon. At forward, 6'4" sophomore from Canary, St. Lucia, number 10, Megan Nestor. At guard, 5'8" sophomore from Lawrence, Texas, number 21, Ellie Huffman. And at forward, 6' freshman from Paul, Texas, number 33, Bobby Fuki. Applying the rules, of course, by Jason Cooper. Now the starting lineup for the Columbia College Cougars.
I was going, people, I ran out of time.
Yeah. this call is back, her back is to him. I couldn't have seen it. Shot! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Not getting it now. Whoop, ask them why they're not getting it. Tell them they're not getting it at home. They're gonna quit.
Sorry. Is it still quit?
Yes. Ask them if they're having troubles.
Are you having troubles? Thank you.
Got it. Makes a lot of noise.
Come on, girls, get a
rebound. And you missed her.
Scared to shoot.
Crash it.
Pass the three.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Maya Miller for two.
Didn't keep hollering long enough.
We are behind. 7 minutes left in the second quarter. Miller back in the game for Hess.
drive it in there. Let's go.
Money. Spears and three.
You're set.
19-22. Come on.
Yeah.
How many she got?
Three.
Are you serious? Come on, guys. Somebody shoot the ball. Let's go ahead. Incarnate Word coach had a heart attack walking out of the gym.
Mm-hmm.
Incarnate Word.
Andy.
Can't do that. Got away with one there.
Let's go, you got this, let's go! You got this, girls! Come on, find a spark, let's
5 blue. Illegal screen, movie screen or something. Yes, sir. You gotta cut. fouls on Kenzie. Come on, get fired up.
Go,
got to shoot, kid. Come on, Lex, shoot the ball! Shoot the ball! What happened? How did we get time out? Yes.
Let's go!
gonna have threes. Everybody standing.
Yeah.
Perfect.